Melissa, Honey Bee, Miller is living proof that patience is a virtue. She failed 5 times to win a boxing title but never gave up because of her dedication and determination to succeed. The pocket-sized 32-year-old boxer from El Dorado Park in Joburg South gave her all against Tama Zuma from KZN, and her experience told. After 10 rounds of non-stop action, Miller emerged victorious to win the SA bantamweight title on a unanimous decision, shedding tears of joy after the belt was wrapped around her waist. Their bout formed part of the 6th bout card of the Arnold Schwarzenegger Games at Sandton City in Joburg as the weekend. Said her trainer Lucky Remagale, "Her victory means a lot to me. I am excited. Finally we have a champion in Soweto." Prince de Lomo's failure to make the weight, the second time in succession, robbed him of the opportunity to win the WBF Intercontinental Junior Lightweight title after stopping Namibian Gabriel Amalwa in the 6th round. Other results: Abu Sadek Jr. Lightweight 12 rounds, Sibusiso Zinganj beat Prince de Lomo on points, Jr. Welterweight 6 rounds, Sam Sethol beat Steve Dewu on points, Jr. Welterweight 6 rounds, Becky Malengu beat Tumi Nakedi on points, Welterweight 8 rounds, Humbalani Nechnamut Sheji beat Luvo and T. Levy on points.